Second chance. But I'm not the only one with a death sentence, am I?
I once knew a woman who told people to fear the future, that the end was coming, that all would be lost. Nobody wanted to hear her truths. Society locked her away.
Did you really just ask me that?